वागीशजस्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्च वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदये संभिः त्वं नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे। कृष्णोत्कीर्तन गान नर्तन कला पथोजनी भ्राजिता सद्भक्ता बलिहंस चक्र मधुप सेनी विहारास्पदम कर्णानंदीकरधनिर्वहतु मे जिह्वामरू प्रांगणे श्रीचैतन्यदयनिधे तबलसाद लीलासुधा सरधुनी। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद told, the moment from which all, the time from when all Mayavadis started getting entry into Vaishnava society, then it become contaminated. The time from when all Mayavadi gradually started getting entry into Gaudiya Vaishnava society in different form, then the situation become very dirty. Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, so long as Mayavad Vichar is there in the society, so long as Mayavad Vichar is there in the society, in our society, up to then, you cannot get any pure bhakti, no question of pure bhakti. So long as Mayavad Vichar is there inside us, we cannot expect pure devotion to come in our life. Yeah. Popa speaking, I can sacrifice lakhs of people. Popa speaking, I can sacrifice lakhs of people. I can snatch away their facility, enjoying everything from thousands of people for the actual preaching or Chaitanya Bani. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya Bani, I can do anything, because Harikatha Kirtan, Harikatha, I mean, Param Vijayate Sankirtan, Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam is the ultimate slogan of our Gauriya Math, of our Gauriya society. Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. All the devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all the parsas of Mahaprabhu, all the parsas of Mahaprabhu, time to time they are coming in this material world to save us from material bondage. Sri Chaitanya Padambhuja Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchit Asrayat Jesam Saopi Tat Gandhubhag Bhavet. Time to time those devotees, I mean the eternal person of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, coming to save us from material bondage and to give bhakti unto the lotus feet of Gauranga. You can arrange so much facility for material people, but to save a bonded soul from Maya, to save a bonded soul from Maya, and to arrange pure devotion from him, so that he can get pure devotion. To deliver a bonded soul from Maya, and to arrange so that he can go up to the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. What a kind of big seva, what a kind of big mercy, karuna. Common people cannot conceive, they cannot understand what kind of big seva. Paropokar. This kind of paropokar, I mean, to show mercy to others, is topmost actually. All the parshads of Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming time to time, maybe Narottama Thakur coming it late, Narottama Thakur Srinivasa Acharya coming late, maybe Madhavendra Puripad coming more advanced before, but be sure they are all eternal parshads of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. They are coming here in this material world to save us from material bondage. This is their reason now. This is the reason for why they are coming to save us. Today is the Avirbhav Tithi of Paramahansa Acharya Vajra Srila Bhakti Purna Puri Goswami Maharaj, Gurupad Padmo. Today is the Avirbhav Tithi of Srila Bhakti Purna Puri Goswami Maharaj, Eternal Parshad of Eternal Parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, Eternal Associates of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. So today we have the scope to pay Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma. Today I have the scope to pay Puspanjali unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, Puspanjali going on inside the heart of a pure devotee, inside the heart of a genuine disciple. All the 24 hours actually Puspanjali and Aruti going on, non-stop Aruti. The moment we are going to stop Aruti and Puspanjali in different form, you think Aruti mean this way. But in Bhagavatam there is written, those who are sea deer and he deer, they are going to look at Krishna with their sight, they are doing Aruti. Pranayava lokai. They are doing Aruti by their sight, they are looking at Krishna, it is one kind of arati. Puspanjali, by Puspanjali, what do you mean? You think we will have to go and pay Puspanjali up to Samadhi or here, there, this is Puspanjali. Actually, the Puspa means flower. Another name of flower is Suman. Another name of flower is Suman. Suman, you know? Suman. Suman actually means Su plus Man. Man means mind. To actually, Puspanjali means to offer your pure mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. What kind of mind? It's pure mind, which is always ready, the pure mind, by the help of which you can do Guru Seva continuously. Guru Seva is not a matter of joke. Prabhupada speaking, we are doing so much Seva. We are trying to do so much Seva, apparently, but inside the Seva, there is secretly some personal interest is there. That's why that Seva cannot give perfect result to us. Any kind of Seva we are doing, any kind of Seva, we are doing so many Seva, but inside that Seva, there is some personal interest is there, that's why we cannot get, that's why we cannot get perfect result. Otherwise, Guru Seva is the topmost mode of bhajan. If we can do Guru Seva perfectly, only through Guru Seva we can get everything, bhakti, devotion, everything. But Guru Seva we cannot start because we don't know, we are not established in Guru Tattva. If we are not established in Guru Tattva, the Tattva, Guru Tattva is such a Tattva, we cannot see Guru Tattva, we cannot feel Guru Tattva, So what you cannot see, what you cannot feel, how it is possible for me to worship? What I cannot see properly, what I cannot see properly, what I cannot think properly, how it is possible to worship Guru Padma with material mind and material effort, how it is possible? That's why you will have to offer your pure mind unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma. Pure mind means actually 100% submission. If there is 100% submission, in that case, mind becomes very free and Guru Padma can engage us in Guru Seva. Otherwise, no. Guru Padma can show both. Guru Padma has both right. One is Nigraha and Anugraha. Guru Padma can do Nigraha. Nigraha means give punishment. At the same time, Guru Padma can keep Kipa. Anugraha and Nigraha both possible for Guru Padma to arrange for us. Everything possible. Guru Padma used to say that ultimately you will have to satisfy the object. You like to serve Guru Padma, you like to serve Vaishnava, you like to serve Bhagavan. The object of your service, you are trying to give service, but what is your mood? What is your ultimate goal? To give full satisfaction to them. If you cannot give full satisfaction to Guru Padma or Vaishnava or Bhagavan, you are serving, no? If there is no such a mood to satisfy Guru Padma, Vaishnava or Bhagavan, seva means to, you will have to arrange full satisfaction for Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. If there is such a mood is not there, if such a mood is not there, in that case you cannot do perfect seva. Your platform is there and Guru Vaishnava platform is such a high level, transcendental level. Aprakito vastu kobhu prakito gochar noy. Aprakito vastu is staying in transcendental level. To serve Guru Padma, you will have to go up first. Preliminary, Guru Padma can give you opportunity. Okay, you can try. I know you are making mistake. You can go on doing service and gradually you will have to learn how to serve. And those who are going to show 100% submission at the time of Diksha, then no problem. Then very quickly they can receive the Guru Kripa of Guru Padma. Very quickly. And in that case they can realize how to do seva. And Guru Sevak hai manno je amar. A sevak of Guru Padma, genuine sevak of Guru Padma is surely respectable to me. I will have to respect him. Those who are actual Guru Sevak. Actual Guru Sevak, when you can become actual Guru Sevak? When you can harmonize your heart totally with Guru Padma. Guru Mukha Padma Bhakyo, Hidayate Koriya Aikyo, Arna Koriya Mane Asha. I can give one example. One from Ramanujacharya. Goshtapurna is a guru. One time Ramanujacharya was there in the house of, one day, Ramanujacharya was in the house of Guru Padma for some reason. And the sevak Govindo, his name also Govindo. Ramanujacharya is his boy who trained. His name also Govindo. Govindo was doing seva, Guru Seva. Govindo was doing Guru Seva, I mean Ramanujacharya seva. Every day, Govindo going to make a soft bed for Guru Padma, nice bed, very nice. After that, Govindo, I mean disciple of Goshtapurna, he is going to test the bed. He is going to sleep nicely, 1 or 2 minutes, after they get up. Ramanujacharya every day watching it. What is this? Ramanujacharya is friend actually Govinda. Ramanujacharya speaking to Gurudev, Goshtapurna. That Maharaj, every day he is going to sleep in your bed. Really? Yes. You can call him. Every day he is sleeping in on your bed. Then actually, Gurudev calling Govinda. Govinda, you come here. Yeah. What happens, Gurudev? But you, I heard that you are sleeping in my bed every day. Like, yes. Why you don't know? You will have to go to hell for infinity period. Well, I know. Then why you are sleeping? Well, Maharaj, if I go to hell for infinity period, that's not a big problem. But I like to test the bed so that if there is any problem for you, you cannot sleep properly, to make it sure the bed is very soft and very nice, you can sleep very nicely, that's why I am sleeping. Ramanujacharya was, you know, acting. It is one kind of leela. Ramanujacharya was very happy to hear this point. Same thing happened with Govinda, another Govinda, who is the sevak of Sriman Mahaprabhu. Is a sevak, I mean, servant giving seva to Mahaprabhu directly. Govinda is a disciple of Isharpuri Pad. When Govinda coming first to Gamira Mandi to serve Gauranga Mahaprabhu, first coming and paying dandavat, and he is speaking to Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu, my Guru Pad Padma Gosai, when going away from this material world, giving me standing instruction, you will have to go to Sri Krishna Chaitanya, and you will have to serve him. That's why I am coming. Sarvam Vattajaja was there at that time. In that case, Mahaprabhu asking to Sarvamo, Sarvamo, you calculate actually, you try to think over and how it is possible. He is serving Guru Pad Padma. He is the servant of Guru Pad Padma. How I can take seva from him? Is it possible for me? Asking to Sarvamo, is it possible for me? And Guru Pad Padma already giving instruction. I am in problem, I am in fix. What solution now you speak me? Then Sarvamattaji is speaking, Prabhu, Guru Agga, the order of Guru Pad Padma above all. Guru Agga is above all, so you will have to take seva from me. This way actually Mahaprabhu taking service from Govinda. Govinda is also, Govinda in Gambira Leela, I can discuss at the time of Gaur Purnim. You can see that Govinda is the second Sachima. Govinda is called second Sachima. So taking care of Gauranga Mahaprabhu all the time, that his name is second Sachima. One day Gauranga Mahaprabhu taking prasad, and after taking prasad in noon time, going to take rest for a short time. It is the rules. When you take prasad, after that in Ayurveda, you will have to, 10 minutes between you will have to. Then Mahaprabhu going to Gambira Mandir in the solitary cell, you know, very small. If Mahaprabhu is tall figure, if going to sleep, then nobody can come and go. Then Mahaprabhu sleeping there. Then after that, Govinda, after, you know, Mahaprabhu taking position, very shortly, clean the place and coming quickly to massage the leg up. We cannot leave this kind, we cannot avoid this kind of seva. Very nice seva, lotus feet. So Govinda very quickly coming and cannot get inside and requesting Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, you please give me sight so that I can go inside. Repeatedly speaking, Prabhu, you give me sight, I can go. Prabhu not giving sight. Prabhu speaking, I cannot give sight because my, you know, now my body is heavy. I cannot move my body. Now I like to do some seva, message seva. You can do or cannot do, that's up to you. But I cannot move my body is very heavy now. I cannot move my body. Then Govinda doing one thing, one of his pure cloth, putting on Gauranga Mahaprabhu, and crossing Gauranga Mahaprabhu and go inside and massaging her leg. After a long time, Mahaprabhu asking, hey, you are messaging now, I still, you don't go for prasadam? How I can go? You are sleeping here, but how you came? How I can go? I cannot go because you are sleeping. But how you came inside? But at that time I came here to do your seva. That time I came here to do your seva. So when I came here to do your seva, it's not a matter I am going to hell or, you know, heaven, whatever it may be. So I was bound to come. Mahaprabhu was testing. Mahaprabhu wanted to show us the mood of a seva. Then Mahaprabhu sent Govinda to take prasadam. This is the rules actually. We have seen in the life of our Guru Varga. Now today I can specially discuss something about that Mahapurush. I have no right to speak that my Guru Padma. I have no right to speak that my Guru Padma. I should not speak. But what kind of dedication I have, what kind of sacrifice I have done for Guru Seva so that I can speak that my Guru Padma. Noontime in Hindi Harikatha I was speaking. You can remember Raya Ramananda Sangha, they were discussing. That time he told that Chandravali always speaking, I am Krishna's. This is the mood. But Radharani's mood is that Krishna is my Krishna. Modiyobha. Totally different. So when a disciple is going to enjoy full kiba through seva, without seva, nowhere, never, you cannot show even a single instant. Without doing seva, who is successful? You can go through the life history of all pure Guru Vaishnava, you can see excellent seva they are doing. Excellent seva they are doing, that's why at present they become Guru. They are doing seva all the time. And I already told that without serving a pure Guru Vaishnava, nobody can get devotion. Bhakti you cannot get. You can take mala from Gurudev and go to Hare Krishna, you can do. Whole life you cannot get bhakti. I told you repeatedly, the day you can sail your head unto the lotus feet of a pure Guru Vaishnava, Ramanuja Jaja speaking. I can show you. In Gaudiya so many, Ramanuja Prabhupada, you can publish it, Ramanuja advice. If you can sail, the day you can sail your head unto the lotus feet of a pure Guru Vaishnava, you can make it sure that you are going to come out successful. No doubt. You cannot come out successful if you are not going to do seva perfectly from heart, without seva. Because Guru Vaishnava, they are going to distribute kripa. Kripa means Sarup Shakti, Bhakti. Bhagavan Sarup Shakti, Bhagavan going to arrange to distribute Sarup Shakti, I mean Bhakti, through devotees, not directly. Prabhupada used to say, one cannot get Bhakti directly. It is a procedure that you will have to depend upon Guru Vaishnava, serve them properly, and you will have to get bhakti. It is the arrangement. Directly you cannot get. It is not. But our situation is very critical situation. We can show our submission up to that point. If we find our personal interest is not going to be hampered, disturbed, up to that point we can show submission. If our personal interest going to be disturbed, in that case we cannot do any Guru Seva, we can leave Gurudev. That is our condition. Guru Seva not a matter of joke. You can remember the case of Bhagavan Sri Krishna Sudama Vipra. Bhagavan Sri Krishna himself speaking in front of Sudama Vipra, that Gurur Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantaye. Gurur Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantaye. By the mercy of Gurupada, full mercy, Gurur Anugrahen Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantaye. You can become fully tranquil. Tranquil means shanta, peaceful. When you are going to enjoy full kipa of Guru Padma, thousands of disciples can be there in a temple, Guru Maharaj giving kipa. Who can say who is going to get perfect kipa? How you can understand? Bharad Raj, one disciple of Ramanujacharya, his grihastha, Dhanur Das, they are going to get kipa. In a temple, there can be sannyasi, there can be brahmaji, so many. At the same time, grihastha bhakta can be there. Mataji also can be there. Who can say who is going to get full kipa? What is the symptom? What is the symptom? That is the main point. That if Guru Padma is going to give full kippa to somebody, then be sure the total heart of Guru Padma can get reflected inside. See, or he can realize what is there. He can realize, he can feel. According to that, he can do anything. All the Siddhanta Vichara of Guru Padma, all the etiquette, all everything is surely coming inside the heart of that disciple who is enjoying full kipa of Gurudev. One example is more than sufficient. One day Mahaprabhu coming to the bhajan kuchir of Haridas Thakur, and Mahaprabhu's tall, very ajan ulambita bhijo kanakapadatu, and coming and looking at the rooftop. Lupane, it is leaf, straw. Rooftop is not like this. Very nice kasai, not that. There, when look up, there is some plump leaf. Mahaprabhu there, looking very nice handwriting. Mahaprabhu could realize it is the right handwriting of Rupa Goswami Pada. That time Rupa Goswami Pada was there with Haridas Thakur. He came from Vrindavan. One time Sanatan came, after this, another time Rupa Goswami Pada came, two different times, not at a time. Somebody going to explain wrongly. Rupa Goswami Pada, while coming in Vrindavan, getting inspiration to write two nice books, Vidagdha Madhav or Lalit Madhav. First of all, Rupa Goswami Pada wanted to compile the book in one book, maybe two part. But when Satyabhamapur, one name of that village, Satyabhamapur, there night time, Satyabhama Devi came in dream and giving instruction to Rupa Goswami Pada, you will have to compile a separate book for me. I mean, for Lalit Madhav, Vidagdha Madhav separately. It's very good if you can do it separately. Then Rupa Goswami Pada took decision to compile separately. Anyway, when Rupa Goswami Pada is there in Nilachal Khetra, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu writing so many things, because the inspiration coming from Mahaprabhu, na, already given instruction to Sanatana Goswami, to Rupa Goswami Pada also. Then Mahaprabhu speaking, then Sanatana Goswami coming, and Rupa Goswami Pada coming, then Mahaprabhu going to appreciate. Oh, so nice handwriting, like type, golden type, so nice, you know. Mahaprabhu. After that, Rai Ramananda was there. Rai Ramananda going to read that leaf very nicely. After that, he was very impressed. Another time, our Sarvam Vartajya Jyumna, not Sarvam Vartajya Jyumna, maybe actually it is Raimasa. He was, you know, in front of Ratha Yatra, Mahaprabhu singing one song, Priyos Soyam Sahachari Kurukshetra Milito, this slope, and he was writing and putting in leaf. Two different cases. At the same time, Mahaprabhu taking the leaf and reading. Mahaprabhu was feeling very happy. Mahaprabhu asking, how it is possible for Roop to write, exact my mind, what I was singing that time in front of Ratha Yatra, in front of Jagannath, how it is possible for Rupa Gosai, Roop, to write exact thing, how he could realize my heart. Then Sarup Gosai speaking, that is why we can understand, we can realize that he is enjoying your full kipa. Your heart is totally reflected inside the heart of Rup. That is why we are sure that he is going to enjoy full kipa, your full kipa. Same thing, same siddhanta. When a disciple going to enjoy the full kipa of Guru Padma, people can fight among themselves. I am big sevak because for a long time I was doing this seva. He can speak, they can fight among. And common people also can go, he is the sevak of Guru Padma. We have seen him doing this kind of seva. What kind of seva done by Guru Gaurakishore Prabhupada? Somebody asking, Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj staying alone. He is not going to receive any seva from any. Prabhupada is also not. Prabhupada is also openly declaring, I am never going to take any seva from anybody. But they are doing. Actually, Prabhupada always speaking, I am serving them. Sometimes externally you can find some Vaishnav, Guru, Vaishnav, they are going to take seva from somebody. But actually, analytically, if you see, you can find that Guru Vaishnav going to serve them, to deliver them, always watching them, very carefully. So, Prabhupada always used to say, at the time of Vyasa Puja means Guru Abhirbhav Tithi, Prabhupada used to say, today all my Guru Varga present here, today all Guru Varga present here, my all Guru Varga, they are going to give me a scope, they are giving me scope to serve, they are giving me scope to serve Gauranga, they are helping me, they are my friends, they are my Guru Varga, they are going to protect me all the time. Prabhupada speaking, I am a bonded soul. When what thinking can come inside me, I can fall down, all my Guru Varga is going to protect me. Really so. A pure Vaishnava always thinking, if Vaishnava is there all around, they are going to protect him. All the time he will have to project his idealism, na? A Vaishnava or Guru always going to project his own idealism. Why? If I make any mistake, then you can learn same thing from me. Any kind of behavior, any kind of acharan Guru Vaishnava doing, all for your learning. It's one kind of idealism. If they are going to make mistake, they can also make mistake. So Guru Vaishnava always going to maintain idealism in such a way so that there cannot be any mistake, any fault, any misunderstanding. Always they are very careful. All the time. All the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu is there inside me or not? Who give me power to speak about Gauranga Mahaprabhu? Who give me power? If I am not going to follow Gauranga Mahaprabhu in toto, I have no right to speak about Gauranga Mahaprabhu. If I am not going to follow my Guru Padma, you can watch the past history of Guru Padma. If you find I am following, then okay. I think I am not following. If I am going to follow my Guru Path Padmo, then all the Siddhanta Vichar, all the etiquette, all the mood of Guru Path Padmo surely coming inside me to save me. So each and every Abhirbhav Tithi, I mean Vyasa Puja, Prabhupada speaking. Today all my Guru Bhargo coming in front of me, they give me scope to worship them. Guru Padma also same mood. 96, at the age of 96, Guru Padma was manifesting Sikh Leela. Doctor told him not to go down to attend the Sava. He was bound to say there forcefully. And all Santo Goswami, all devotees, they are present, all big, big sannyasi, they coming and speaking Harikatha. And they are going to pay Puspanjali to Guru Pad Padma after one by one of Guru Pad Padma crying and speaking. Today, I got the scope to worship you all, but I am sick, I couldn't go. I got the scope to worship you all. I should go down, but due to my poor health, I couldn't go. Please excuse me. Khama korben amake. Please excuse me. Shedding tears and speaking this way. So humble mood. A pure Guru Vaishnava never going to take any dandavat pranam or any respect, any nothing. I have seen in the life of Guru Pad Padma, even a small boy, when coming inside room, the room of Guru Pad Padma, suppose nobody there, one small boy coming and going to pay dandavat, long distance, Guru Pad Padma sitting, if there is door, somebody pulling, immediately hand coming. And who is coming? You see first, one small boy paid dandavat. Before dandavat, paying dandavat, he used to pay dandavat. His, whole life, right from the beginning, when Guru Pad Padma came here, we should follow them. She was from a very poor family externally. Vaishnava is never poor, but externally this kind of leela they are doing. So ultimately, he got one service in Port Trust. Port Trust, you know, Port Trust. There, government service. At the age of 20, and regularly he is coming to attain the Harikatha of Prabhupada, Ultradingi Junction. Number one Ultradingi Junction. Number one Ultradingi Junction there. Daily, Guru Padma, after office coming and throw luggage, I mean bag, and immediately change and run to attend the Harikatha. That is so much, so that one word spoken by Prabhupada, I don't like to miss. I don't like to miss even one word spoken by Prabhupada. You should realize, the Harikatha Kirtan of pure Guru Vaishnava is transcendental sound vibration. Is the main problem at present. At present, this is the acute problem. At present, there is a scarcity of Harikatha. At present, Prabhupada speaking that time, maybe is 8 years back. And 8 years, more than that, Prabhupada speaking that time. Bartamane Harikatha ar durviksho. There is scarcity of Harikatha. Harikatha means transcendental sound. Not that he is chanting, he is doing so many things, not that everything. Today I was bound to discuss this point, but not in detail because time was limited. You will have to do perfect satsanga. You will have to do a genuine satsanga. If you are not, Prabhupada speaking, 24 hours satsanga can protect us. If there is one gapping, through that gapping, Maya can come and kill you. Prabhupada speaking, you will have to make sure, you will have to make sure that all the 24 hours you are doing satsanga. If there is little gapping, there is gapping, Guru Vaishnava so powerful, they are the eternal parsad of Prabhupada. Eternal parsad of Prabhupada, any time speaking about Prabhupada, he is crying. Anytime anybody asking about Prabhupada, before speaking, he burst into tears. So many things we learn from Guru Padma about Srila Prabhupada. Guru Padma speak, I cannot speak. Who is Prabhupada? How Prabhupada? Impossible to explain. But we learn, Guru Padma speaking, actually you all are not my disciple. I offer all of you unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Prabhupada is your guru. I am not your guru. But many times, repeatedly used to say, I am not your guru. All Prabhupada is your guru. I offer you all unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada. Then I was thinking, really so. It is the duty of a pure Guru Vaishnava to offer all new Jivatma unto the lotus feet of Bhagavan in the form of flower. All Jivatma flower. All Jivatma, they are flower, and Guru Padmanabha is going to throw them unto a lotus feet, offer them unto a lotus feet. Bhagavan, I give you pardon. Making disciple doesn't mean he is going to take sepa from them. Genuine Sadguru, we learn from Guru Padmanabha. A genuine Sadguru always having this kind of mood. I am never making any disciple. Prabhupada speaking, any Guru Padma, he is going to claim that they are, I am going to make disciple, is not Sadguru. Prabhupada speaking, a Sadguru never make any disciple. A Paramahansa Sadguru never going to make any disciple. They are going to make Guru. If you are not watching me, it's very dangerous. You are making close watch on me. I have to protect myself. You are all protecting me. This is the mood of Prabhupada. Prabhupada speaking, a Paramahansa Guru Padma never going to make any disciple. They are always going to make Guru. It's called actual Guru. Because Sadguru, Paramahansa Guru Vaishnava going to take all Jivatma and try to mature, make them perfect, and try to throw them unto lotus feet of Bhagavan. Bhagavan, your seva. For your seva, I am offering your seva. It is the mood of actually pure Guru Vaishnava. Guru Padmanabha used to say, I used to go to attend Harikatha of Srila Prabhupada every day, no stoppage. If there is rain, if there is cyclone, I am going to attend the Harikatha of Prabhupada. Anyhow, my speech. Without showing any seva mood, you can enjoy kippa. It's impossible. Follow what I say. Without having any mood of seva, you can get kippa from any Guru Vaishnava. How it is possible? It is possible. They have their eyes. They can see. Guru Padma was given from the very beginning. Guru Padma was given Bani Seva. It is the main Seva it was given. All the time he is compiling and writing of Prabhupada, this, that, arranging, editing, all the time. There was one nice group. Like Guru Padma, Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Saranga Goswami Maharaj, Satya Govinda Maharaj, they all gone from this world. There is some Sundaranda Vidyavan also there. After that, he left Prabhupada. There was one big group, editorial group. And Prabhupada, there you cannot find even a fraction of second when Prabhupada not speaking anything. Anybody going to meet Prabhupada was speaking something which is very important. So they are always ready with pen and pencil. That time there was no voice recorder, nothing. Nothing. They are so expert with pen and notebook there. Whatever Prabhupada speaking, quickly they are writing, very quickly. That's why at present we are getting so many writings of Prabhupada. At present, we are getting so many writings of Prabhupada simply because of one reason. They are great Pandit, they always used to write and note, like to, that time type machine also was not there, I think. Type machine also came. Only that press, petal press, you know, petal press from England came, petal press. After this new press was installed in Krishnanagar, there was Bhagavat press. There was Bhagavat press. First, a very small press they used to do. This way actually, all the time they are busy with Bani Seva, no time. Even at present, with so much instrument, facility, computer, mobile, so many things, email, we cannot do. How it is possible for them to arrange Nodhya daily, Nodhya Pagar, daily? Daily they are going to, you know, publish Nodhya Prakash newspaper. A Prakita message, you know, they are going to collect and put in. Every day. And some group was there busy, they used to take books and paper, they going to train and bus everywhere, distributing. So much trouble they used to do. Guru Padmanabha used to do whole day and night seva, Bani Seva. This way, whole life Guru Padmanabha doing Bani Seva. He told me personally also that Prabhupada Baba, my son, Prabhupada give me this pen. And from then I am writing continuously. This seva going on. Now old age cannot write properly, hand shaking. Still habituated. Nobody can read. He's shaking, no, hand shaking. But still is writing. And he writes letter to me, this, that, but I cannot understand what is there. So many. No. But still the Baba I can feel. Baba I can feel. This way actually, Guru Padmanabha used to serve Prabhupada all the time. And after actually, later on life, when Guru Padma leave everything and come and join, even service, he was so poor family, but still, there is no supporting man who can give support. But still, is going to leave service. Going to leave service and going to join the mission, going to, you know, take shelter under Lord Srila Prabhupada to serve properly from then, continuously doing seva, Bani Seva actually, whole life. And after Prabhupada gone, there was some little bit problem by the mercy of, it is not the arrangement of Mahamaya. Maybe I should think, it's the arrangement of Jogamaya. It's managing so many things. Because any rare thing, if you like to get any rare thing, you will have to face so many problems. You cannot show even a single devotee without any fighting, without anything, problem coming in, he is going to successful. Any devotee who is successful devotee, I mean, Siddha Mahatma, in their life if you go, you can cry. You cannot believe. What kind of trouble came in their life, what kind of problem people want to... If you are going to serve Mayadevi, then nobody can fight with you. If you are going to do give service to Mayadevi, everybody can help you. Come on. We jointly can do. Maya Seva. If you are going to serve Mayadevi, nobody can object. No objection, no fighting. But when you are going to do a Prakita Seva, then countless problems can come in your life. Sariram Vasubhijnanam Karma Gunano Asuno Gurvarthe dhare jastu shasishya na itarasvetaha. Sariram basu vijnana, all my manasa dehogyo, all my body, mind, money, body related thing, everything I have to offer unto the lotus feet of Guru Path Padma. In that case possible, to get kripa from Guru Path Padma, he can realize who is, you know, matured, who is, you know, going to accept kippa, Guru Padma can easily realize. If you are going to do some kapat bab, they can realize. I told that then, coupled by only duplicity, Krishna has the sole right to play, Krishna has the sole right to do kapat, can play a kapat role with us. Krishna only. Nobody can do. Krishna is giving this, only Krishna. And those who are serving Krishna, they are also sometimes going to show this kind of mood, to cheating mood. If they find you are having material desire, material, then they are going to cheat with you, like Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Somebody coming to him, paying dandavat, then Babaji Maharaj asking, what is the land price there? Per katha? How much? And what is the price, Rice, 1 quintal, how much? Oh, so much price. Discussing this. To cheat them, because that same Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, when one Dubhari Bhakti Pradeep Tithu Goswami Maharaj, when he was in previous ashram, Jagadish Prabhu, his name was Jagadish Prabhu. Jagadish Prabhu one day coming to meet, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda, also Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, one day coming from Mayapur to Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj, then go with one watermelon. Usually Gaur Kishore Babaji not taking anything. Guru Maharaj also never. Whole life, you cannot believe. Whole life, he was so niskinchan. I have letter also. Radha Ashtami day, Guru Maharaj going to do some arrangement. There is shortage of money. Guru Maharaj writing one letter to somebody, devotee. If you can lend me 50 rupees, I can pay you someday. 50 rupees, that time 50 rupees was very valuable. Now, 50 rupees was so valuable that 10,000 rupees is not so valuable at present. 50 rupees. Is to write that letter is there. If you can give me, because this seva function is there, then I was thinking 50 rupees only. Oh no. And he used to go after Prabhupada gone, what to do? Guru Maharaj was so innocent, Never can, even cannot fight heavily. Cannot speak, whole life, very soft character. So, what to go? First of all, he did some seva in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also, whole life doing seva. But due to some problem, he was bound to join, Madhu Goswami Maharaj. In between, he got one temple in Kalna from the king of Bardhaman. I mean, Jamindar, actually, they are actually not king, the landlord of Bardhaman. He gave one big temple to Guru Maharaj in Kalna. After that, he was bound to hand over this seva to somebody. He was doing everything. From morning to night, not a single devotee. Oh, he is doing everything. Right from the beginning, arati, cleaning, washing utensil, going to Ganga to take bath, coming back, doing all japadan, everything, writing in the noontime, cooking, offering everything, what not, all alone. After that, he was bound to hand over seva to somebody, because Bhaktivedanta Madhu Goswami Maharaj was there in Calcutta. He giving him responsibility to Vani Seva, Chaitanya Vani Seva. From then, he was 36 years there. So many miracles happen in the life of Guru Padma. I know. I can give one by one. It's very miracle. One day, actually, Guru Padma sleeping in the bed, at night time I'm waiting down, Guru Padma there. And usually 2-3 times he used to get up, go bathroom because old age. Every time I learned purity from him. How to wash hand, leg, everything. Doing washing mouth, everything. Every time, cold season, but still. I say, Maharaj, enough of it. No, give me water more. After that, I have the scope to take the lotus leg on my lap, and with small soft towel, I'm going to clean, because old age, na, all fingers choked up. They are clean, because if I not clean, they can grow ringworm. Ringworm, no? Big problem can be there. So all the time, three times, I was very lucky. That time I have seen, night time you can think Guru Maharaj is sleeping, but I have seen he is sleeping, but tongue going on. Harinam, tongue going on. I was very surprised to see one brahmachari was doing on ravish job night time. Guru Padmasambhava crying. Who is doing? Who is doing? He know everything. Shouting. I said, what happens, Maharaj? Who is going to fall down? Who is going to do fall down? He know everything. But I could realize. I could realize who that man, who that brahmachari is not fallen. Thrown outside. Gone foreign country, there also fall down. Very case. I was there with Guru Maharaj, and sometime I am coming outside watching who is doing what from veranda. There is something wrong going on, night time, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. I was very strict man from the very beginning. So next day morning Guru Padpadma was speaking me, you call that brahmachari to me. Morning time. Six o'clock maybe. Why? Then I could tally. Oh, maybe this is you call him. Guru Maharaj is going to bless him and speaking. He cannot look at Guru Maharaj. He is looking down. Had done some mistake, na? Guru Maharaj speaking with a very soft mood. But he cannot look at Guru Padpadma. He is looking down because done some wrong job. Very dirty activities. He couldn't rectify himself. Gone down. One day Guru Padpadma calling, going to call one pujari of a temple. Pujari, you call that. I'm not going to speak name because they think I'm criticizing. No need. Name is not so important. I call that pujari. Pujari call. Pujari coming. Then Guru Padma said, how you are serving Gaur Gadadhar and Gopinath? How you are giving service? Why, Maharaj? You are doing properly service or not? You are doing proper. What happens? You are doing proper service or not? Speak clearly. How it is possible for you to give pain to Gadadhar Pandit? He was about to fall down, you check. The pujari becomes shocked. How Guru Maharaj know? Guru Maharaj speaking. Because Gadadhar already night time spoke to Guru Maharaj. Your seva going to change my dress and Gadadhar going to fall down, catch me in my throat here to stop fall down. Yes, Guru Bhad, I was stunned to see. How is possible? Guru Bhad Sri, this way you are doing seva, eh? This way you are doing seva of Gauranga, eh? Gadadhar. You know, Sachir Nandan, how loveful figure. Sachimata used to kiss him all the time. You are doing this kind of seva. Oh my God. Many times I have seen Guru Maharaj speaking lonely, like mad. Like mad. What seva they can do? What seva they can do? Let them do what they can do. I am doing everything. I soaked. Every day each temple. Every day, each temple, in Puri, in Vrindavan, Mayapur, I was soaked. I learned this thing from Guru Padpadma, so I cannot forget. I am doing same thing. Physically, nobody can say I am going there. But all the time I am stating, Gopinath. Guru Maharaj is, you know, witness Guru Maharaj. Follow? So, actually, I have seen this kind of, you know, mood, you know, this way Guru Padpadma speaking, let them, they what they can do seva in bonded condition. I am doing na seva. Every day Guru Maharaj doing all vigraha seva, doing everything. One day going to call cookman. Finally I was bound to enter into kitchen and close the room to stop, you know, all garbage. All because there was big agitation. I said, this way you'll have to cook. I closed the door. Inside room, nobody can enter into kitchen. Nobody can enter. People cannot maintain minimum purity. They think it is a game. But I learned from Guru Maharaj, that's why always sensitive I am thinking, what if I am making any mistake or not? Follow, he is also learning from me. He cannot enter into kitchen if he is touching somebody outside. If he is going to market, somebody touch, he come and throw all sabji, after that with cloth can go, same like me. Night time, 10 o'clock I am coming, winter season, first of all take bath with cloth, everything. Follow? Minimum purity you must maintain, otherwise not all contaminated. Big problem. Guru Maharaj is going to call the cookman and speaking. How you are cooking? That Gauranga cannot... Why? Gauranga going to take chili. You know Jagannath taking chili. Eh? You have taken prasadam in Jagannath temple, there is any chili. No chili. Then why you are giving so much chili? Because they are making tasty, na? They are making tasty. They are not thinking about Jagannath. So I told, na, just before, so many seva we are doing, we are not going to think how I can give full satisfaction Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan. If my Bani Seva are not going to satisfy Guru Padpadmo, I should stop my speech. I should stop, I should not speak. Many cases, one or two, three, five cases I can speak. One day in the morning time, Guru Padpadmo shouting and crying. My heart burning. My heart burning. What happens, Guru Maharaj? Acidity. My heart burning. I think acidity. Like, taking no prasadam, how acidity possible? I'm asking. Guru Maharaj not going to give answer. My heart burning. My heart burning. My heart burning. After the 6 o'clock in the morning, phone coming from Calcutta temple, Behala. One sannyasi giving information. I catch the phone. Immediately inform Guru Maharaj that the idiot pujari going to, you know, this, you know, one candle was there, padip burn and falla, and all the cloth of Giriraj Maharaj burning. Giriraj Maharaj burning, and Guru Padmadma, inside Guru Padmadma, Giriraj Maharaj there. Oh, I see, what happens? After that I could realize. Not one incident. I'm not making any philosophy directly. One day I was foolish brahmachari. I'm not actually a foolish. With red cloth, running here and there, seva. Oh, so fast, you know. I go to Calcutta for seva for month, you know, Guru Maharaj sending, temple commander sending. From there they are giving instruction. You can go there in Chaitanya Gaudiya Math. I can ring there. You can get 1 lakh rupees from there. What I can do? You can take 1 lakh and go there. A list of this devotee will have to go to Air India. You have to make, you know, Indian Airlines. You have to make flight ticket for them. Foolish, sometimes with publication, I'm actually servant. Whatever seva they are, I'm running there, Air India office, make ticket. But they say, Maharaj, you cannot get ticket, you will have to take ticket just, you know, and 10 hours after. 10 hours you have to, because there's, you cannot get proper ticket. Then I make ticket. After ticket, I ring them from temple, Chaitanya Guru, I make ticket. Which ticket would you make? This ticket. Why you make this ticket? I mean, what happens? I told you to make ticket morning flight. You have to cancel. And cancel? Morning time ticket was not available. You know? So I make tickets, I mean just 5-7 hours after. They are American people. Now they respect me. At that time, you know, they are chiding me. You have to go and cancel the ticket. Okay, I'm going there. Cancel the ticket, some discount, and some, they cut some charge. After they make morning time ticket, take the ticket and bag and run to Mayapur to hand over ticket to them, foreign devotees. But Guru Maharaj never wanted to make any disciple. What to make about foreign disciple? No, no disciple. Whole life, no. Only the last time everybody going to catch Maharaj, you have to do, because why you come here? Never, Guru Maharaj never want. No, 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 I cannot do that. I am not disciple of Prabhupada, how I can make? No, no, whole life, no disciple. Only the last 15 years, 10, 15 years, forcefully. Maharaj, you will have to leave. Otherwise, where they can go? Why you come here in this material? Okay. Forcefully, all devotees pray. Okay. But after their Guru Maharaj declaring, be careful. I am not going to check up anybody who is doing what. He is going to give the order to the men in charge of the host. You have to be careful. I am going to depend upon you. If you give me information, it's okay, I can give. I am not going to think even. I am not going to think about the quality, nothing. Be careful, Guru Maharaj told. After they are going to take undue advantage, Maharaj, you can give sannyas to Maharaj, you can give rest closing. Okay. Okay. Now after I hand over ticket to them, they are starting early in the morning, very early in the morning, and they, Guru Padma, very early in the morning, speaking to me, that I think something wrong today, I feel some problem. What happened? Something going to happen. Something going to happen. What happened? Immediately, message coming over telephone, that devotee, American devotee, with his brother, one car, meet with accident, driver spot dead with lorry, and he was in, almost going to die. He was taken into Kalyani hospital because the case happened in Kalyani. Doctor told immediately you transfer to Calcutta. No, no, no. Then they take forcefully to, you know, very important, you know, Bellevue or Woodland, I forget. Woodland, not again. Transferred, doctor immediately started because American people, they can pay thousands of dollars immediately. Yes, operation was successful. Guru Maharaj give me order, Baba, this is my seva. Be careful. He meet with accident, you have to take care. Whole day and I am taking care. Guru Maharaj give me order, what to do? It's my seva. Okay, I am taking. One of his godbrother, I mean his godbrother, he is staying in Alipur, what is called their hospital, that hotel is, you know, big hotel, 5-star hotel. I never go inside. But with red clothes, again, turban, I am renting it to me. Why is Baba coming? What he can do here? I am going to enter there. What to do? And speaking with them, where is that devotee? Was there that drama room? And by that time, he already having information, I am coming, because Guru Maharaj give me order. I go to room, and immediately he giving one order for fruit juice. He don't know I am going to even touch. He is giving order, fruit juice. One fruit juice that time, 500 rupees minimum. Fruit juice this. He give order. Prabhu, it is for you. But I am not thrust actually. But I beg, you can take actually. I cannot take actually. Just I took. Hotel, I know what they are doing. How I can take? He took. After that, I go attend. He was in emergency condition. You know, emergency, anytime he can die. But by the mercy of Guru Padma, said, now doing business in America, everything big, okay. This kind of incident, so many incidents happened. One time he was in Goyashpur in Kalyani, one big temple there. That deity, Madan Mohan, when Guru Maharaj was a very small boy, he used to stay in village Jashore, Jashore, Ganganandapur. The name of the village is Ganganandapur, Jashore, Jashore. Now at present it is inside Bangladesh, but that time it was India, because no partition was not there. And Jashore is just, you can go to Calcutta within 1 hour you can cross, very near. Jashore, Ganganandapur. Guru Maharaj was there from there actually. And in small boyhood actually, Guru Maharaj used to go to that temple where that Vigraha is very powerful Vigraha, Madan Mohan. Madan Mohan can speak to you. Guru Maharaj, give me history, speak me history. Baba, when I was very small boy, in my home, I used to go to pay Dandavat to Madan Mohan. Really? Auntie of Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj. Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj. His auntie used to love me, give me prasadam. And what is the speciality of that Madan Mohan? Guru Maharaj used. That Madan Mohan is soul, going to hear you, speak you, if you are devotee. And what happened? But one day Madan Mohan going to climb plum tree to take juice, plum tree, stealing juice. And in the meantime, that owner coming, and Madan Mohan jump, and they cut this place, blood coming. Like, how you know? And you can, Guru Maharaj speaking, you can go to that Vigraha, you can open this place, you can put there is marking. Madan Mohan went to take juice, plum juice, in the very tasty, and in the window, people come and jump and go. Really? Yes. That Madan Mohan, I used to pay Dandavat everything. And Guru Maharaj was very, very, he used to love Madan Mohan very much. So usually whenever Guru Maharaj used to make time, 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, used to go there and serve Madan Mohan. Because from childhood thing, one day Guru Maharaj archan, everything done. Night time, winter season, January maybe, December end or January, Guru Padmadma speaking, after Aruti, I offer bhog and I give sayan. Sayan means I arrange Madan Mohan to sleep in a bed, and I come out, and when I take, I'm going to take rest, then after that I feel fever. I am feeling so much, shaking, was feeling really cold. Why? In the meantime, dream came, Madan Mohan speaking, hey! You forget me to get the, rezai, kambal. I'm feeling cold. Guru Maharaj, get in dream. Immediately come out. You see the etiquette. Guru Maharaj's bed. His bed is more pure than, anything. So pure. But still, he's teaching us. He's going to take bath. Do tilak again, night time, 12 o'clock, 1 o'clock. Going to say, Prabhu, excuse me, I've done mistake. Open, oh really? I forget to give kambal. Then it's kambal, please excuse me. Repeatedly speaking, I'm very sorry. And after that, coming out, fever gone. Too much oneness. When a sadhu going to keep the lotus feet of Jagannath, Prabhu, inside heart, then surely, too much oneness with Jagannath. Follow? Suppose when Haridas Thakur was beaten, at 22 different markets, in one market if somebody beat you, you can die. So heavy. A special chabuk, whip. Special chabuk. He was beaten heavily. Haridas Thakur was beaten. Haridas Thakur praying to Prabhu. It's quite natural. Long time after, Mahaprabhu asking. They all wanted to kill you, na? He started beating you, na, in 22 different markets. How that time, what was your feeling? Prabhu, it was feeling not so much. How you can feel so much? How you can feel so much? You see my back. Mahaprabhu saying, oh my God. Haridas Thakur saying, all the whip you are meeting, all Mahaprabhu taking. Mahaprabhu asking Haridas, how was that kind of feeling that time? Oh, not so much. How you can feel so much? You see, Mahaprabhu saying, backside. You know, this way, if one devotee, exalted devotee like Srila Paramahansa Bhaktipurnat, whole life, nobody can speak one single instant when Guru Bhattapadma fighting with somebody on some ground. He personally told me, when Prabhupada gone, I was very soft man, where to go? There was group, where to go? Because they, some of them could not get the kippa of Prabhupada. They are running this way. Some could get kippa, Siddhar Goswami, I can say, they are running, where to go, how to go? I was in Calcutta Mart, Gauri Mission, somebody going to beat me with this trick and break my head, blood coming. He's speaking, Guru Maharaj speaking, Baba, they're going to beat me unnecessarily. Break my head, blood coming, still I'm not going to fight with them. Still I never told the why you are beating me, what I have done, never speaking. You see the enduring power of a Vaishnava. You see the enduring power of a Vaishnava, how pure, you know, used to do Bani Seva whole life, you know, doing this kind of Seva, whole life. When almost 1992, then devotees started coming. Before that, Guru Maharaj never wanted to make any disciple, nothing, never, never. After that, Guru Maharaj got one temple in Midnapur, Bar Bhagavanpur, Jagannath temple. There also Guru Maharaj used to do. And this Chagda, every year, Snan Jata Guru Maharaj used to do Abhishek. Most of the temple, in, you know, and deities installed by Madhava Goswami Maharaj, or temple installed by Madhava Goswami Maharaj, any, all foundation, right from the foundation, everything of date, you know, from temple, first of all, temple installation, you have to do temple, after that you have to date installation, all Gurupad, whole. Devananda Guriman, maximum, you know, done by Sauti Maharaj. Sauti Maharaj, he used to stay Jhargram, in the way of Tata, you know, Tata, Jamsetji Tata, one place. There he used to stay. All Guru Varga gone, and the condition of temple, you know. Because if there is no life, who can come to take your sweet ball? Who is going to come? Life means sadhu. Life means sadhu. If sadhu is not there, then who can come? Sadhu is living Jagannath. Everybody can come, love him, they can come here. If sadhu gone, if the situation changing, who is going to care? Who can come? This is the situation actually. Now, right from the beginning, totally, whole life, I have seen so soft. So, Paramahansa stage, all, you know. And especially after Siddhar Goswami Maharaj gone, maximum all foreign devotees previously also used to come because Guru Maharaj was old age, no? But after Siddhar Goswami Maharaj gone, especially they have to come. Some going to Siddhar Goswami, some coming, everybody coming to Guru Maharaj. Thousands of people coming to Guru Maharaj to pay Dandava to Siddhar Maharaj, senior devotee, you know, 100. He told me that. Some astrologer told, your Guru Maharaj is going to live another 10 years. Then he already 102. And Guru Maharaj is also going to confess, yes, I am going to live more. After that some incident happened. After that Guru Maharaj told, what I can do? Some incident happened with the post. I was foolish number one. Couldn't realize their mood. Then one day Guru Padma told me, What I can say? Staying, you see the situation. What I can say? After that, manifesting Siklila. And Siklila, manifesting Siklila. What to do? But whole life, doing seva. And specially Guru Padman told, last time when Prabhupada was manifesting Siklila, last when Prabhupada went to Puri, Puri means Chatak Parvat. Chatak Parvat is established by Chatak Parvat Gauriyamant. There Prabhupada went, Guru Padmatma also, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Vinodda was also there. There also Prabhupada manifesting some Siklila. After that, Guru Padma, Prabhupada, oh, everybody coming to Tirandi Mat in Bhuvaneshwar. Tirandi Mat in Bhuvaneshwar. There, actually, Prabhupada joking with Pranamananda. His name was Pranamananda Brahmachari. Guru Padma is Brahmachari and Pranamananda Brahmachari. Pranamananda should take sannyas. He is qualified. But I am thinking, he is loving his mother so much. Really. He is the love mother. Really. She was alone. Nobody there. Follow. Prabhupada speaking, laughing and speaking. Pranamananda should take sannyas. He is qualified. But his mother, I am thinking, as a lie, you know, crying from mother all the time. Guru Maharaj speaking and laughing. After that, Prabhupada thinking how to give sannyas to him when. After that, Guru Maharaj speaking, Prabhupada coming back from Bhuvaneshwar, joking this way in Bhuvaneshwar. After that, coming back to Calcutta Gauriyamat, Bhagavad Gauri Mission. There, Prabhupada manifesting big Siklila, big way. Doctor giving orders that Prabhupada should not speak to anybody. Very sensitive condition. Then oxygen was necessary. You see the critical condition. Prabhupada going to manifest. That time Pranamananda Brahmachari, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, and Paramananda Prabhu, who later gone. After Prabhupada gone, he lived more than gone. Is very nice devotee anyway. I don't like to speak. Both of them, 12 hours, 12 hours. Same seva I have done. Well, you heard now, one devotee was fall down from 12 hours I am staying in the night time, evening 6 o'clock to morning, then one devotee can go, then I can live seva and then I can continuously. That even from Vrindavan I used to go to Agra. Now you understand what kind of energy I had. Here, from here to go to Agra. Then I can give all seva, everything, then he can come back. I can stay there. Again, I can go, he can come, 12 hours. So I have. Then Guru Maharaj speaking, Prabhupada was sick. Prabhupada was expressing, manifesting sick lila. Very sorry. We are always thinking, Prabhupada, Guru Maharaj, we are full of tension. If Prabhupada go, what will happen? All the time. 12 hours Guru Padma, 12 hours Panamananda Prabhu. Guru Padma used to do more, you know, even, you know, afternoon 4 o'clock to morning 4 o'clock. And Panamananda used to do morning clock or afternoon, this same division. All, everything, medicine, when, what medicine was given already. All. After that, Guru Padma was speaking, this way I am doing seva. One day, by chance, Paramananda Prabhu was not there. By chance, I was there. Almost evening time. You know, winter season, it's, you know, evening time. That time, Guru Padma, I went to inside the room of Prabhupada. Nobody was there, luckily. And Prabhupada was there lying on a half lane, you know. And half. This. Half lying, and the leg is in front, extended, about lying, thinking something. Guru Padma was thinking, gradually I approve and pay Dandavat, prostrate at Dandavat, and sit there near the lotus feet of Prabhupada. And gradually, very slowly, I took the lotus feet of Prabhupada. and took here, in the chest. Then Prabhupada opened. Who? Oh, Paramananda. Gurupada was speaking. When I was touching the leg of Prabhupada, when touching in chest, then Prabhupada opened eyes in a very sweet tone. Who? Is it Paramananda? Gurupada was speaking, in my whole life, I cannot forget that voice. So sweet, merciful voice. So sweet and merciful voice, I cannot forget whole life. What kind of mercy Prabhupada looking at me? Prabhupada looking at it, so merciful eyes. Guru Maharaj, I never saw this kind of, so merciful. And I catch the lotus feet on my chest. Guru Maharaj looking at me, Prabhupada, with so merciful eyes. Guru Maharaj, I was so lucky. I was so lucky, nobody could got this chance to take the lotus feet of Prabhupada on chest. So lucky. Speaking and crying, Gurupad. Who was Prabhupada? I cannot explain, Baba. I cannot explain the personality of Prabhupada. You will have to get direct experience. How Maharaj, you will have to do bhajan? You can see Prabhupada in dream, everything you can do. You can get kiva. This way you will have to do. I cannot explain who is Prabhupada, how Prabhupada. Impossible. Then after some day, Prabhupada more manifesting, more sikh lila. Oxygen, you know, fennel also there already. Then Guru Padma speaking. In the morning time, 4 o'clock, 3:30, 4 o'clock, I leave my seva. I mean, I hand over the seva to Paramananda, and I am going to step out of the room of Prabhupada, gradually, very slowly. As if my leg is very heavy, I cannot move. Guru Padma was speaking, I am going out of the room of Prabhupada, going to step out, but I cannot move so heavily. Heavily, very slowly, I am thinking, if Prabhupada go away, what we can do? What I can do? Prabhupada, Guru Maharaj crying and speaking. In the meantime, Paramananda calling, Paramananda, quickly come. What happened? I go, I think Prabhupada is no more with us. Huh? Guru Maharaj fall down, on ground, unconscious. Prabhupada gone, really gone, in Nishanta Leela to Radharani. He is coming from Radharani. She had to go. We are cheater. We could not serve Prabhupada properly. We are cheater. We could not serve. If we can serve Prabhupada, then we can get response. If we can do seva perfectly, we can get response. But we cannot do. We are cheater. The way Prabhupada wanted to teach us seva, we cannot do. So purity, so, you know, so perfectly. We are not going to learn. We want to learn our life fancifully. Anyway, I am very weak. I cannot follow Prabhupada. Still, at least in Vyasasana, I can say, I am trying my best. I am not qualified, but I am trying. But Guru Maharaj told me, you have to follow Prabhupada properly. Who can follow Prabhupada? I cannot follow Prabhupada. Still, I am trying my best to speak about him. I am trying my best, actually. Then Guru Maharaj is going to speak, Baba, one miracle. When Prabhupada gone, all the watch and clock of the temple, every room, one place, tick off. No clock moving. Wristwatch or wall clock or table clock, everything Guru Padma is speaking, all stand still. Not moving, fix. Prabhupada gone. 4:30 like that, I cannot remember, I have to check up Guru Maharaj's writing. But they are all, you know, that, you know, stick, stand up. Guru Maharaj six miracle. All clock, wall clock, any clock, all stand still. When Prabhupada gone, stand still, they are not moving. By the mercy of Guru Padma, when I was giving the order to write something about, you know, Guru, because life, Guru Maharaj's life is still not possible because they take the diary, everything, and pass to America. All gone. We have nothing, no documents. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj also, life history, no documents. I am a very small man, but still, so many life history, like Tibikam Maharaj, Bhakti Saran Tibikam Maharaj, Pandevananda Goni Maharaj, they give me order. So many, small, not big. And all diary, everything, paper, chitti, all they take to America. So we have no document. But finally, I was bound to do it, because Guru Kripa is there, who can stop me? Then I went to Guru Maharaj and wanted to hear everything from Guru Maharaj. But Guru Maharaj speaking, Baba, now my age is actually 102. 100 years. That time 100 years completion, Utsav. I cannot remember. Still, I am going to speak something. That's why I give the name Amar Kichu Katha, some of my saying. Because not full life history, what Guru Maharaj told, like some Siddhanta Vichar, some past life history, all mixing. Very nice. It was translated and it was published in English from America, but they take half portion. They say there was no space. Anyway, they like. Follow. As one big souvenir was there, they published almost, they published but some portion they leave, because there is no space. Because I am the inferior quality, that they put my magazine last. Hegavari, last. But if you read, you can feel very, that time, different language, Hindi, Bengali, English, Spanish, in different languages, magazine was published. I was also helping one Abhadut Maharaj. I don't know, he is not coming here. He threw his sannyas base or not, I don't know. He was very friendly with me, I used to help him. He was Spanish, to edit him, to give picture, all. Articles speak in English so that he can understand, write. This way, whole day and night doing. And this way, Guru Maharaj, 100 years was, you know, somehow, I was doing, with souvenir, everything, I go there, that's why full, you know, energy, I'm going to Puri. To hand over, because next day Guru Maharaj Abhirbhav Tithi, you know, that time I was watching what they are doing, only. Follow, this way. Guru Maharaj was feeling so sorry. Well, why they are receiving me? I am a small devotee, I am nothing. Everybody, all thousands of people coming to worship Guru Maharaj, but he is shrugging his head. Why they are worshipping me? Who am I? This way. You know, feeling shy. You know, I always feeling shy. So many incidents. Last time, I was bound to go to Vrindavan with Guru Pad Padma. Guru Maharaj, for 1-2 months speaking, you will have to arrange. I am going to Vrindavan. I have to take that book, this book, I am packing. He's calling me, this book you take? And I take, in pack, packing. After that, Guru Maharaj Vyananda speaking, how I can go? It's the main problem, you know, how I can go? I'm Maharaj, how you can go, man? They can arrange flight ticket, everything, everything. It's me, I have no money. It's big money, amount of money. How I can go? Speaking, like child. I'm like, by plane you can go. How I can go? I have no money. How I can go? I'm poor. This way. So last of all, when I went to airport, that is last, Guru Maharaj is not coming back. He told, I cannot come for some reason. And it was early in the morning, 4 o'clock, 4:15, like that. Mandir opened, paid on the badan, we arranged car. In my lap, Guru Maharaj's charan and head in the lap of one sannyasi. Charan is there in my lap, Guru Maharaj, because cannot see. Very old man. All we are driving up to airport and VIP room was given, because flight is 1 hour more, you have to wait 1 or 2 hours. We go in advance. I stay inside a room of that, nobody there. with one mud, you know, pot, mud pot. Because cop coming, Guru Maharaj showing him. That time Guru Maharaj started speaking something which I cannot forget. Nobody was there. Everybody outside in the corridor, airport they are moving, speaking something about Maya. Practically speaking, I was surprised. In old age, this of condition, cop coming, not so, health is not so good, but still he is speaking some Harikatha special about Maya, so that Maya can never catch me. He's speaking something. After that, Guru Padpadmo going to speak. Guru Maharaj, your plane time already over. I am going. You not going? I am not going. I have no ticket. You should go actually. Then I go. I speak to some my god brother. I can pay you money. I can beg some money from someplace for Guru Maharaj. Then get one ticket, standby ticket. I go with Guru Maharaj and in Delhi, so many devotees waiting. Whole from starting to end, we reach Vrindavan around 2 o'clock. In between, nobody could arrange water for Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj not taking. Anybody speaking, oh, Maharaj, you some? No, no, no. I can go to temple, say I can pay dandavat to Dauji. I chanting not done. I can go. Even in old age, it's not taking a drop of water. Everybody taking sweet water, thumbs up, this foolish of everybody. But Guru Maharaj, no, 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 I cannot take, I can go. So I learned, so heavy, then go, Vrindavan, they are change clothes, take bath, then after the chanting, oh my God, so heavy, you know, whole life, so heavy, you know. After that, Guru Maharaj coming, finally, there was too hot in Vrindavan, na, finally. So doctor took decision, not Maharaj, you cannot stay here. In this age, it is good that if you go to Puri. Puri is good place, climate, because, you know, you can get air fresh. Oh, really? You must say, okay, you take me to Puri. Then everybody take you to Puri. You know, like child, Puri. Then Guru Maharaj staying there. They are same year. You know, Ras Purnima. Guru Maharaj going to give me this vest. Full of love. I was full of ecstasy and feeling. And Guru Padpadmo joking with me many times. Joking with me. Very nice relationship, I don't know why. Maybe I'm foolish, that's why. After that, Guru Maharaj going to give me vest. In the Nilachal Khetra, with the topmost Vipralamba Khetra, Guru Maharaj is going to give me this white vest, surely to me, nobody there, only me. Previous day, speaking so many things, after the night time also called me, I was very, with full of tension, Guru Maharaj is giving vest, what is vest, I don't know, you know. Then after that, night time I go to the roof, whole night doing Harinam. And morning time, Arati Dasan, after paying Dandavad, Guru Maharaj speaking, whole night I am not sleeping. And what problem, Maharaj? Any problem? No, I was looking your life. Really? At that time, Jagannath temple was very clear. From that roof, at present so many hotels. That time you can see in the roof, if I go, I can see both sea, and Jagannath temple, very clear. Whole night I'm doing Harinam. Tension, Guru Maharaj can give. What is base, what I can do, what is my duty. After that morning time and pray, Guru Maharaj speak. I am not sleeping whole night. Why? What happens, Maharaj? I was looking your life. Eh? My life? Can see. What I can do, everything Guru Maharaj can see. So loveful relation, I cannot forget. I cannot forget just. I feel I am guilty because I couldn't do perfect seva. Now I am, you know, what to do, he gone. But still he is there in Nitya Jagat. After that, next day, then, you know, cloth and everything, cope in everything. My Guru Maharaj is going to explain me, this is, you know, this cloth, what is the meaning? What is the meaning of cope in? What is the mantra of cope in? There was a, you know, external base. Oh, Guru Maharaj going to explain to me. After that, going to joke with me. You can change clothes. I am taking clothes and going. No need of going outside. I cannot see. You can change. Inside room, joking with me. And you know the meaning of Kopin? I don't know. What is the meaning? Kopin means Gopi. Really? Gopi? I am laughing. Where is Gopi and material personality? And I took permission, Guru Maharaj, you permit me to stay both in Vrindavan, speaking, giving permission. That's why I could stay. Otherwise in Vrindavan, impossible. You know, finally I come here. Guru Maharaj's deep body, I am not going to speak this in Tiruvaptiti, I can speak. This way, whole life guiding me in the old age, Guru Maharaj is going to teach me how to see, how to proofreading, how to check out, edit. I am foolish. Making so many mistakes, Guru Maharaj is teaching me. This way you have to do. No, this way you have to do. This way. So now I remember everything, and I couldn't receive this kind of love from my father, mother, nobody. Nobody was there in this world from whom I received love. Such affection, I cannot describe. So I am always owed to my Guru Maharaj, how to pay him, I don't know. Trying to, I couldn't do seva after Guru Maharaj was gone. Then some of the writings of Guru Maharaj I collect from Chaitanya Guru Maharaj in a magazine, and I collect it, I type it, you know, I phrase, move it, proofreading, then I was successful to, you know, bhakti, pramod, bani, vaibhav. I want to publish anyway. So the first flock I started with, I can touch. You can remember that in this flock it is written that all the parsat of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, they are coming in this material world, and we are going to pray to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Our tongue is desert. Desert, you know? Desert, there's no water. Our tongue is almost desert, no water. So we are going to pray to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Guru Varga so that all, you know, rasa, I mean, we can do bhajan number, Hari Bhajan, Bhakti Rasa, and we can sing the glories of Guru Varga all the time. Tadeva ramam ruchiram navam navam tadeva sasyad manaso manasavam tadeva sokarnava sosanam ninam jaduttama sloko jaso anugiyate vanchakalpaturvasya kripasana patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo namo. Kalindima, hear me, I am very sorry. I couldn't arrange properly because I know the mood of Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj in old age repeatedly asking, Prasadam, you can cook properly so that devotee can take nicely. Even one devotee cannot go without Prasadam, I hear, old age. Baba, one devotee, even one dog coming, should take Prasadam, be careful. And it should be very nice. But who can, because Goshala, I am also cow. And with saying with Komata, there is no utensil. Utensil in na, but Goshala, there is no errand. So somehow we make, please excuse me and take, you sit all in line, and Tarun Prabhu, you can take today in Tarun Prabhu's hand. You can all take at a time. Eh? I couldn't invite everybody because how to invite this condition? Huh? Huh? You have done, I never wanted to put some pressure on you about what to do. No other way. So I can sit in chair here. Be sure I took little of prasadam from, because you can say you are not taking. I took, you ask him, with a light chapati before, after Harikatha, I come, little, because you cannot say you don't. So I can sit in one chair and I, Puspanjali, you keep it, but actually Puspanjali gone, morning time gone, but still I can put something there. Yeah. Okay, I give already on behalf of you all. So you can see, because it will take time. Huh? Okay.